people here that do know our songs, right? And we're trying to decide what to do. We've got a choice of two, all right? We've got a choice. Right, we've got a choice of two. One is Reach Out. That's pretty good. They like it a bit. They like it a bit. Second one is Fantesco. Right, given that music is a market economy and it must supply demand, this is Fantesco, people! When I say the word bomb, do you know what to do? When I say the word bomb, you say... I can't bang a drum until my hands fall apart. And if it makes one shopper dance, that's my calling answer. My reason for playing the evening till the morning after can be my flame like stigmata through the falling darkness and the rising light. I hit the goatskin. Nature of sound means you'll always find an opening. This time I'll open it, my flame will light up. And if it does, I'll shut your subconscious with a drum roll like boom! Beatboxing in the cereal section. I'm tapping 4/4 beats on tentacle beats. Tapping the third level on the sound of mature teams. Manager's called Steve. And he comes over the chat to me saying, please do not practice drum patterns on kinds of tune. It's very distracting to the good team. Steve freezes and his eyes switch focus. Starts to shake and rapping the ball. And the shout stack of things, rapping bits of lyrics. He's really gifted. And within a minute, Flores from Storage has chipped in with his uncle Rick and Zulu. The evolution of that, it's hard to believe. Steve's beating the race on two vats of margarine. Marshall Keen is reinventing ketchup graffiti style. Popping a pizza fridge with freaky images in the freezer aisle. And Dawn from customer services is busting verses over the PA. And Gary, who has a nervous twitch and a weak brain, is stamping out the hardest beats on the captain from the pharmacy. Shattering paracetamol rather anarchically. Four long hours later, you step out of his daily life with a new perception of space and time. In a car park, this strange guy is playing a djembe. What a weird way to waste a Wednesday.
Strange of their feet.
The strains of their music.